The three things that really stick out in my mind on the new Vapor are support, space, and smooth. Support. So we went with a wider profile tip. We went with a more parallel profile tip. By adding that tip up there, you can really move forward on the ski and you cannot bury the tip of the ski. Second thing that's really important is the new bevel rocker line on the ski is silky smooth. So as the rope gets shorter or you get to your harder passes, what that rocker does is it really allows you to make a turn from a lot of different places on the ski. You can turn from the front of the ski and the ski will come around from the mid or from the tail. And every single time, I always end up hooked into my leverage position.
The tip rocker of the ski has been pulled back behind the wide spot. What this does is allows you to cross over and into that tip rocker from the flat spot a little bit earlier into the turn. The feeling you get is that you get that pressure a little bit sooner, so it's easier to control. The bevels on the Vapor are the same in the front as they are in the back. We've run one bevel from tip to tail with no transition and no size difference. We feel that with the same bevel from tip to tail, you get the exact same feeling, pull, rollover, everything feels the same no matter where you're standing on the ski. The bevel rocker of the Vapor has been pulled closer together underneath your feet. It effectively makes the bevel rocker of the ski more of a continuous curve from tip to tail, so that no matter where you're standing on it, as you roll it on edge, it wants to pull back underneath the rope earlier and keep pulling back to the center line.
So the common word that we keep hearing from all of our testers and from myself is space. And what that really refers to is space created for the buoy. And on this new Vapor, the amount of space that we're creating is huge coming into the buoys. As you shorten the rope, the more space you have, the better ability you have to set up a turn. Obviously, the better you can execute that turn and get yourself down the rest of that pass.
You'll notice on the bottom of the Vapor, there are some mini rails running from the wide spot of the ski forward. They're there to support you when you get up on the front of the ski so that the tip never grabs and it's always pushing you back, balanced over your feet. We stop the rails just in front of your toes so that on the good side turn, it's a concave edge-to-edge ski in the back, so you get lots of nice rollover from the tail of the ski.
Every time you build a new ski, you kind of start over again. So we look at what we had in the Strada, and obviously we had a proven ski that has done really well, that started with Herb, and Herb and Sully and Matt and myself and the entire RadaR team, we all just kind of put our heads together and came up with a bunch of new ideas, and out of it comes Vapor.